Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and people of all binaries, I'm Wolfgang Wilcox, your friend from the UK, welcoming you back to LEGO Star Wars 2, where we are about to get the mini kit challenges in Return of the Jedi.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that was my own fault. Can't complain about that. Starting to get a little concerned about time. Supposed to be one in here, the guy says so. It said far left of the room, that's the far right. Thank you. The last one's with the bloody Rancor. I'm not gonna get to it. Fuck. Let's try that again, shall we? That's much better time now. Young Boba Fett. Still tangentially related. I found you, faker!
He did the same joke about 3 times already. I don't think it's funny anymore. Wait.
please let him. Yes. Thank goodness. Come on. That's what just the fastest room exists. Come on, the fucking thing's ready! Oh. Come on, hurry up. You do not have time for this. Mm-hmm. unless it was right there. This is getting way too close. No surprises there with some of the fucking shit you gotta do in this. Thank you. it's time for cutscenes. Let me fucking go. All the clone types now.
Oh!
And that's 10. Thank you. Change then, you fuck. Thank you. Nicholas. Nice. Yes! I'm so glad to have all of those done. Mace Windu. Both versions. Coolio. All gold bricks. Wawa Weewa. And that's everything in Return of the Jedi finished. Putting us up to 79.5% complete. In the next episode, I'll do the bounty hunter missions and whatever else happens to be left. Thank you so much for watching. Good night out there, whatever you are.